dito. I like to reserve a hotel room.
That should be no problem. May I have your full name, please?
My name is Mrs. Karen Michael.
Okay, Mrs. Karen, what days do you need the trip reservation, miss?
I'm planning to visit Sabah from Sunday, and the date will be on 27 until 29 September.
Our room rates recently went up. Is that okay with you, Mrs. Karel?
How much per night are we talking about?
Each night will be $365.
I think that cost is perfectly acceptable.
Wonderful. Do you prefer a smoking or non-smoking room?
Non-smoking, sir. Please, and I need a king-size bed because I come with my sister.
Okay, Mrs. Karel, your reservation is now on our system. All I need is now is your phone number.
Certainly, my number phone is 014-677-2848.
Okay, Mrs. Karel, I will need your information detail. So your name is Mrs. Karel Michael. Your phone number is 014-677-2848. And your identity card number 850414-12-5508. Thank you, Mrs. Karel. We look forward to seeing you in Sabah.
That's
fine,
sir. Okay, thank you. See you soon.
Okay, Mrs. Karel, you book for 2 person and request for non-smoking area. Also request for king bed size. You will stay 3 days, 2 nights here. Is that true?
Yes, that's true.
Okay. Can I know what is your payment method?
I like to pay credit card.
Okay, your total payment for will be 670 ringgit for 3 days and 2 nights stay.
Okay.
So do you need any addition?
Wait a minute. You like to is that payment, is that red include breakfast?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, Mr. Real, I already checked you in, your identity card and your credit card.
Okay, sir. That's all?
So, this is your room key. Your room is 101.
Thank you.
Have a nice night.
Alright.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Wait a minute. Okay, enjoy your...
You made me.
Thank you.
I want to have some promise.
Yeah.
Housekeeping from number 101. Everything is all right and the room condition is in a good condition. Okay, thank you.
Seen it look so easy. I got a river for a soul, and baby, you're a